Living in my old world, didn't understand that anything can happen when you take a chance.
Never felt this way, and right here tonight, this could be the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now looking in your eyes, I'm feeling my heart start something new.
Hey!
I don't.
Did you get?
Well,
neither, but how?
Well, my mom's company transferred you here to Albuquerque. I can't believe you live here. I look for a first day. Why are you whispering?
What? Oh, well, my friends know about the snowboarding. I have quite told it about this week.
Too much for them to handle?
No, it was cool. But you know, my friends, it's not what I do. That was like another person. So, anyway, welcome to this site. Now that you've met Starbucks, but you just can't really sign up for that.
I won't be signing up for anything for a while. I just want to get to know what's cool. But if you sign up, I can see your comments to the show.
Yeah, that's completely impossible.
What's impossible, Joy? I wouldn't think impossible was even in your vocabulary. Oh, so nice of you to show you the past. Oh, were you going to sign up too? My brother and I have started all the schools we got here. And we really welcome newcomers. There's a lot of supporting roles in the show. I'm sure we can find something for you.
No, I'll just look at all the votes in the race.
Let's go on school.
Wow.
Nice friend, that show.
As for the bingo of Mimi and Arnold, we only have one couple sign up. Sharpay and Ryan, I think it might be useful for you to give us a sense of why we're gathered in this hallowed hall.
Excuse me?
Oh.
What?
Oh, we had our rehearsal pianist in the arrangement.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. You were always there beside me. That I was alone with no one to hold. But you were always right beside me.
This feeling's like no other.
I want you to know I never had someone that knows me like you do.
The way you do.
Someone as good for me as you.
No one like you.
So long before I finally found what I've been looking for.
Any last minute sign-ups? No? Good. Done.
I'd like to audition the Starbucks.
The auditions are now over, and there is no other person.
I see me there.
My book.
Where's your port jose or whatever it is?
Beam? Well, I'm here alone. Actually, I'm going to see you though.
Yes, well, you take this show very seriously, actually. Please, I. Just to let us know.
You're a composer. You wrote the song I and Charlie the Sad. And the entire show?
Do you guys want to hear how the words?
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. You were always there beside me. That I was but you're always right beside me. This feeling's like no other. I want you to know that I've never had someone that knows me like you do, the way you do. And I've never had someone as good for me as you. No one like you. So lonely before I finally found what I've been looking for.
Ooh. Well done, Wonders. You have the callback. Kelsey, give them the do it for the second act. Work it, Mundo.
Alright, if you guys wanted to rehearse, I'll be here during biology class or during break time. You can come over to my house. I have a piano there. During class, after class, whatever works. During basketball class.
Callbacks? Ugh!
Callbacks rules for Arnold and Minnie Thursday 3:30 p.m. Ryan and Sharpay Evans, Gabriel Montez and Troy Bolton?
Is this some kind of a joke? They didn't even audition!
What if we're being pumped?
What?
What if we're being filmed? Maybe we'll get to meet Ashton!
Oh, shut up, Ryan.
What's wrong? What?
Something isn't right.
Look, we need to talk.
Maybe.
They must be out trying to get Troy and Gabriella to beat us out. The jocks control most of the school, but if they get Troy into the musical, they'll have control over the entire school.
And if those science girls get Gabriella hooked up with Troy Bolton, this classic club will go from Jude to cool.
Ryan, we need to save a show from people who don't know the difference between Tony Award and Tony Hawk.
Do you really think that's the word?
It's the only way to save Troy and Gabriella from themselves.
Yeah.
So we're on.
Okay.
Nice. Slow.
Guys, if you don't know, I'll put 110% of my guts into that game. Then you don't know me.
But we just thought...
I tell you what I thought. I thought that you're my friends. Win together, lose together, teammates.
But suddenly, the girl.
Man,
the singing.
Man, I'm for the team. I've always been for the team. It's just someone I met.
Alright, the singing thing is nothing. Just a way to keep my nerves down. It all means nothing to me. You're my guys and this is our team. Gabriella is not important. I'll forget about her. I'll forget the audition and we'll go out and get that championship. Everyone happy now?
Behold, David Basket. So Gabriella, we would love to have you for this last battle. Did you wanna drop some lunch?
Well, we'll be there if you want to come.
It's funny when you find yourself looking from the outside. I'm standing here, but all I want is to be over there. Why did I let myself believe miracles could happen? 'Cause now I have to pretend that I don't really care. I thought you were my favorite day. I dream it all, not sleeping. I wish upon a star that's gone through. But everybody else could tell that I confuse my feelings with the truth. There was me and you.
What you heard the other day, none of that is true. I didn't hear any of it.
But it sounded pretty convincing to me.
Listen, the guy I met on the vacation is way more than the guy who said those two things.
Troy, this whole singing thing was making the school laugh. Censor yourself. Everyone's treating you differently because of it.
Maybe because I don't only want to be the basketball guy. They can't handle it. That's not my problem, it's theirs. They let me down, so I'm gonna see. What about you?
I don't know.
I feel in my heart, start something new. It's perdition.
So if you're telling me as a co-president of drama club that J.B. Rapolta will be the best for our theater program, then I'm in a beauty.
Is that a yes?
Pop, 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 pop to the top. Wipe away your inhibition.
Call back at the same time as the game?
And the scholastic decathlon. Why would they do that?
It's not a rat named Darius.
Actually, I think it's Turesh, and neither of them named Darius.
What do you know about this?
Miss Darius thinks he's just protecting the show, but Ryan and Sharpie only do something better than themselves.
You know what I'm gonna do to those two over my show dogs? Nothing. We're not getting anything to them except sing maybe. Alright. Now this is gonna only happen if we work together. Now who's in?
Casting the leads of a show is both challenge and responsibility, a joy and a burden. I commend you and all the young artists to hold out for the moon, the stars, and the sun. Shall we store together? Sharpay and Ryan.
Mucho gusto.
Ay, que fabulosa. Let's be loud.
I've
been dreaming, shooting for the stars.
Three to be number one, you've got to raise the bar.
Kicking and scratching, grinding out my best.
Anything it takes to climb the ladder of success.
Work our tails off every day. Gotta bump the competition, blow them all away.
Caliente.
Suave. Yeah, we're gonna pop, 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 pop to the top.
Swing and slide and ride that rhythm.
Jump and hop, hop till we drop and start again.
Zip, zap, zap, pop like a mop. Scoot around the corner.
Moving to the groove till the music stops. To the pop, pop, pop to the top. Don't ever stop. Pop to the top. Gimme, gimme. Shimmy, shimmy. Shake. some booty and turn around. Flash a smile and the direction.
Show some muscle.
Do the hustle.
Yeah, we're gonna pop, 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 pop to the top.
Wipe away your inhibitions.
Stomp, 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 do the rump and start your stuff.
Bop, 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 straight to the top. Going for the glory. We keep stepping up and we just won't stop.
Stop to reach the top. Bop to the top.
Do you see why we love the theater people? Well done. Troy Bolton, Gabriela Montes. Troy? Gabriela?
In here.
The theater, as I often pointed out, waits for no one.
I'm sorry.
Well, we're done here. Congrats to you all. The cast will be posted.
No, wait. It's Starbucks. We're ready. We can see.
Starbucks, please, please.
Rules are rules. It's far too late and we don't have a piano.
We'll sing without a piano.
Oh,
no, you want. Can you share
the stars?
I don't stage. Okay, go for it. Hey, look at me. All right. I'll be here.
So. There's not a star in heaven that we can reach.
If we try it, you'll break it free.
You know the world can see us in a way that's different than who we are.
Creating space between us to our separate hearts.
But your faith, it gives me strength to believe.
We're breaking free.
Soaring, flying.
There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
If we're trying,
yeah, we're breaking free.
Oh, we're breaking free.
Together, together, come on.